fueling up.
Got everything loaded up. Switch to Supermoto. Still got to get that damn clay off my wheels. I did a temporary tail light mount because I actually got to replace this rear tail section. I screwed it up at Silver Lake when I dropped my bike. But yeah, I mean, this will work for now. I don't really, that's how they advertise it to be mounted when you order the light kit from Street OHV. I'm not really a fan of that mounting. I usually like to mount mine like right up here, like on the edge of the lip of the rear tail. It just looks a lot sleeker and cleaner. But I got fuel, and we are actually heading to Atlanta right now. So
What's that?
Oh, wait. You can't be fit.
This is it.
Yo, you remember that? That show. Rock is modern law.
Yeah, it's on the right side.
Y'all been in the race?
Yeah, beat on it on the street.
Okay. Look like you've been doing some burnouts.
Yeah.
Look at this crazy thing. Isn't that nuts?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Huge ass, like, car.
Yeah, because it sounded like y'all was on the street that first time.
We were
now. Oh, okay, but it kept getting close. I was like, that shit is right in this motherfucker.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, man.
Y'all just making them GoPro videos?
Yeah. It's just so warm out.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's like good tonight, man. Hell yeah.
This is why I
fuck no. These dudes ain't got no blades in. You ain't never seen no blade on the dirt like
this. That's why, that's
or helmet.
That's almost real. That's almost real.
Yeah.
You can actually look that up. It's actually.
But you know, it's legal. Like the police can't even chase these dudes here, man. There's too many of them.
Man.
Yeah, they're gonna get on them. Yeah, they're gonna fucking embarrass you.
There's no way they
you can't ride. Exactly. But they got some hard one day, man. They set them up. Because when really? when they come through here, it'd be like 150. But these four-wheelers, dirt bike. So when I heard that noise, I was like, it must be all of them. But I was like, ain't nothing going on. There's no reason they're going.
If we're here Sunday, we'll be with them, but I don't know if we'll be here.
Like if it's a concert or something like that going on, if all the bikers get together, they'll come through here, man. They'll hit Peachtree. They'll come 150.
All right, thanks, man. You too.
Thanks.
Yes, sir. Just chilling, Buckhead, Atlanta, 3:45 a.m. on Supermoto. I don't think life can get any better than this. Terpski.